back out with the 585. Got a little wild with it. We welded up on the piston and actually made the whole piston taller where the intake is, filled it in. Put about 65 thousandths on it, which will bring the intake timing back down to about 158, 159, where it was up around 168. So we're trying to get the crankcase compression back, and then we can maybe add in more transfer and exhaust duration after this, maybe. So, let's see. Oh.